Now what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Scorpio. Bet Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Okay, got it. Hey, Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Nah, he's probably fine. Maybe he just forgot to charge his phone.
people.
Jesus!
Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here. Taurus. The worst.
That one didn't work, Nate.
Leo. I dated a Leo once. Move.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
That was fun. Wow. Well, this is a nice view.
Yeah, I can turn back time. Look at that. No. Jesus. Oh, there you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Okay, Sully, I made it!